What can I say?
Nothing. There's nothing going on. Nothing going on in the creative quarter. People with too much money and nothing to say. It's all the business quarter, businessmen. Last time I went in there, you could smoke. I'm not interested anymore. It's not my scene. I've got it right here.
Cependant, je veux encore écouter ces mots que j'adore. Votre voix dans son caressant, qu'il est murmurant, frémissant, me berce de sa belle histoire. Et malgré moi, je veux y croire. Parlez-moi d'amour, redites-moi des choses tendres. Votre beau discours, mon cœur n'est pas là de l'entendre. Pourvu que toujours, vous répétiez
Je t'aime. Every woman needs a black dress.
Il est si doux, mon cher trésor, d'être un peu fou. La vie est parfois trop amère, si l'on ne croit pas aux chimères. Le chagrin des vies apaisées, et se console d'un baiser. Du cœur, on guérit la blessure, par un serment qui me rassure fort.
I feel like I'm in a Jean-Luc Godard film.
Anyway, that's when I saw her, my own B-movie broad. She was coming out of some sleazy gin joint looking like a French new wave chick. I followed her. Why not? I had nothing better to do. I figured she'd go for a guy like me.
Mitty.
Hey, oh, Betty, I didn't see you there.
Are you daydreaming again? And what's this about a B-movie broad? I'm an A-lister.
Of course you are, darling. Hey, remember when we first met? You're wearing a black dress.
What, this one?
Yes, that's the one. Where's the hat?
What, this one? You said I looked like a young Jeanne Morrow. It was the right thing to say.
Hey, cheeky, you said I looked like Bernard Lugosi.
It is a beautiful dress.
Thank you. It was meant just for me.
Of course it was. Where'd you get it? Was it Paris, wasn't it?
Yes, at Christian Dior. Don't you believe me?
Let me see your beauty.